What's up, guys? It's Black Knight, and I'm back with another video. Today, what we will be doing is setting up our digital miner. So, we'll go ahead and make two of these, and we'll go from there. Because, why not? Definitely need some iron, some osmium, some of that. Is there anything in the original chamber? Nope. Alright, then we can go ahead and split this. So yeah, probably need some of that. We will definitely need some of that. We'll go ahead and do two. Boop. Alright, we're gonna make two of these. One, two, three, four. One, two. And then we'll do the cables. We need the red ones. Boom. Boom. I think that'll be good. Wow. What is happening? Okay. Alright, we're gonna go to bed and then we can go set it up. Slice. That actually did something. I'm shocked. Alright. I like my little dino. It's the only little buddy I got. Because with this, all we'll have to do is just sit there. So we'll go ahead and do this over here. Because why not? Config, new, mod, reborn. Up, stop, silk touch, start. Oh gosh, that was gonna be bad. I already got a mosquito and amber. It's a lot better than I thought we were doing it already. Boop, boop. Ice shard. Nice. Alright, we're gonna stop, reset, config. I'll go ahead and take all that osmium from back there. Wow. Please. Yeah. Alright. This is the best thing I've ever made. not just because of the fact that we can get basically whatever we want now. So yeah, I'm probably gonna like literally sit here AFK for a solid 30 minutes and let that just go. But right now, go ahead and put this osmium into blocks. Boop. And then we can go ahead and go clean all that. Clean. Wow. We'll do the 100% right here. And we did get one of those. So we will take two. We got the sea lamprey. So yeah, I'm basically just gonna sit here, okay, maybe do some maintenance around. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for right now. Alright, see you guys when I decide that it's a good time, basically. Alright, see you in a minute, guys. Hello guys, I'm back. I just thought of an idea. And I was like, you know, it'd be really cool if we made some upgrades, because that way it would move faster. So what we're gonna do, the crusher, is we're gonna make some upgrades. Energy upgrade, filter upgrade, muffling, gas, anchor. See, I don't care about that. I just need the speed. Yeah, we just need the speed. So we're making that right now. Yeah, I can put it in there. That's not really doing. That's two. So we can go ahead and make two speed upgrades. I think they can only have five, but I could be wrong. Because we'll need it on the turbines as well. Yeah, didn't think about that, did I? Not at all. So, yeah. Okay, we can go see if the DNA is down up here. Let's see what we got.
Tyrannosaurus! No way!
No flipping way. No flippin' way. Okay, that doesn't even deserve to be on this. No. Dude, Tyrannosaurus. If we find Tyrannosaurus DNA, dude, why? How? My brain is scattered right now. Like, I'm in shock right now. Didn't know that was gonna be a part of today. Yeah, we're gonna make some more iron. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Alright. Well, that took a curveball real quick. Make three more and then we'll see what we do from there. Or maybe we'll make 12, I don't know. Oh, okay, so 8 is the max that we can make. So, yeah, and I'm almost out of glass too, so this is perfect. Wow. Tyrannosaurus already? Already? Man. Already. Okay, so we have 10. two more speed upgrades. And I can make one more. I just need more of these. Yeah, so I don't need that much. One more. Okay. We will go ahead and do that in the morning. Yeah. Man, Tyrannosaurus DNA already. Dude, I'm psyched. I'm legit psyched. Ah, we can get the Mega Piranha now. Yay. I'm so happy. It's almost like I didn't want that. Alright, back to machines. Yes. Two. Throw it on, Montosaurus. Prosasuchus, Hedosaurus, Guanalon. We're gonna stop, reset, upgrades. One. So we can give it 8. I think we'll go ahead and give it 4. Can I upgrade these? Nope. Alright. Hopefully it'll go faster now. Power. Let's go make some energy upgrades. I don't know what's wrong with that. I don't know. I have no clue. It says that there's low power, but it shows that there's full power. I don't know. I need to crush some gold. Actually, We'll make two solar panels instead of the turbines. Wrong word. Let's just make... Wait. Yeah, let's just make one more. Mm-hmm. So I need 4. So I need 12. So I'm out. So I need 3 more. To wait at all about the red stuff. Oh, it's me about the first one. I need 3 more. Perfectly 3 more. Alright. Now. Osmium dust. Costing a heck of a lot more than I thought it was going to. Let's do half of that. Crusher. And then a bunch of confuser. Let's put half of the items that I have in there. These'll work during the night while the other one works during the day. That's the point that I was hoping to make. So let's get this advanced solar panel. I don't see many advancements about this. Let's let it go all the way back up. And see how much this helps. Okay. Drops it immediately back up. Alright, there's just not a powerful enough. Generator. The solar panel generator is worse. Just the sad one. Man. I mean, we'll get items eventually. Might not be this episode. Wow. Right. I think I have enough for anything now. I need... Three more. sleep, and then we will put the generators together, and hopefully we'll be able to get good stuff. Yes, that's all I know, all I can say about it. Just good stuff. I just literally cannot put it right there. In that case, I'm just gonna do this. Make things a lot easier. For myself and the machine. I think the gypsum powder is the main thing it's trying to mine. But it's working. I'd say better now. Let's get it more of those upgrades. We need that. There's 15. Alright. Because now I want a balcony right there. And then I think that's what we're doing. Stop. Is that. Some more energy. So we made an extra. Yay, me. Let it go back all the way up. And then. Plus, there's like no wind down here. All right. So there's no wind down here. That's the main thing. All right. 2 blocks of ice. Yeah, just what I wanted. All right. Well, we're gonna let that sit around. Anything else. So, I'm going to use that, and now I think, yeah, we should gather up all that stuff. We got another 100, yay, it's another water dino, hallelujah. Alright, let's go, we're going to bandage up all of those. Thank you. might just make an entire chest just so I can put muscles on. Because I'm not going to want to do them. Maybe sometime I'll have some time. Dude, the gypsum powder. Ooh, nice. It's already getting more stuff. I'll take more hammer, please. Yeah, I'm putting in the mountains next episode. That way it'll get some winds and it'll be... Well, actually, let's think about this. I'm going to clean dinos, and I need water. Might want to get the said water. That was the head for a second. Yeah, because part of me is like, I don't really care if I get anything out of these, because I don't need anything out of these. So. This look like? I got DNA, so I'm happy. This is, I'm guessing, like a little Troodon kind of dino. Well, we'll figure it out. Sooner or later. Later rather than sooner. Ah. So when are you gonna be? 2 for 2. Come on. Come on. Please. Yes! That means we got a really good chance of getting this one. Ooh. That's like a prehistoric dino. Prosesuchus. I don't know. Man, we're heading this off on a bang. Like, we're doing pretty dang well. I do say so myself. This is like a larger dino. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Guanalog. I don't remember what this is. Is it that horse thing? I'm just happy we got some DNA. Come on, last one. Get something. Something. Please. Yes! That's all I want, is to get some more DNA. Because we need it. We're gonna create some dinos. A Troodon. Come on. Give me some more DNA, please. Please, 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 please. Ah. Stegosaurus, and the last one's a Tylosaurus. So, we'll see what happens. Hopefully we get some Stegosaurus DNA, because Stegosaurus is low-key kind of cool. And a Tylosaurus skull. Come on. Okay, through the power of these, let's go check that original miner of mine. And see what else happens. There's a lot of stuff now. Cardontosaurus. Duplicate this so that we'll get double the amount, and we'll go and do the mosquito and amber. And we get enrichment chamber. Let's go do another. I want that, that, and that. What is this called? Yeah. Okay, we'll see the percentages soon. We'll add those together no matter what, and we'll do this next. I almost had our little plant soft tissue in the book. Duck case. Alright, we're gonna go to bed, and then hopefully we will get everything done. Yeah. See, I'm not even ready. I don't even have the water incubator. Have a regular one. I'm not even ready for that.
Yeah, bro. First
thing. Hey guys. Alright, we're gonna see what this is, and then me and Huntorian Char are gonna do some card openings. I'm not sure when that's happening for you guys, but okay. Terrible. Alright, we'll do that. And that. Oh. CG is the worst. I'm gonna see and wait for that, and then I will come back because they are annoying me. Alright guys, let's see the percentage. 91, dang. Alright, well, that's pretty close. We'll hopefully be able to get more DNA for it in the next episode. And if not, then we'll just keep going. Search for Tyrannosaurus. Alright guys, I will see you in the next one. Peace out, dudes.